All right, quick tip that I learned from JPG coaching. When you're doing seated shoulder press, you actually want to keep the bench on a slight incline. And although this will engage more of your upper chest, it allows you to lift much more in the scapular plane to really emphasize your delts.